C, you'll notice that C looks a lot like G. That's because neither one has any vowels pressed down, the difference being the buzz. So for your G, you want to think very fast air and say T, T-E-E. For your C, you're still using your fast air, you're still nice and firm, but now you're saying ta. Your tongue is no longer arching in your mouth, but it's a bit flatter, so it's a lower sound. Different than your G. Be sure you're always saying ts at the beginning, whether it be a high note, t, or a low note, ta.